Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. Today we're diving into Google Drive and specifically how you can request access to files or folders that you currently don't have permission to view. This is super handy for work, school or any collaborative project you might be part of. So let's get started. Imagine you're trying to open a file or a folder and you encounter the dreaded access denied. Or you need permission message. No need to panic. Here's what you need to do. Right on the screen, you'll see a button that says request access. Go ahead and click on it. Once you've sent your request, all you have to do is wait for the owner to grant you access. You'll receive an email notification when access has been granted. So keep an eye on your inbox. And that's it. You successfully requested access to a file or folder in Google Drive. It's as simple as that. Remember, communication is key, especially when working in a team. So don't hesitate to reach out to the file owner if you need access urgently. And of course, always be cautious and patient. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tips and tricks.